I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
So one word I use to describe camp would be challenging, because sometimes the kids just don't cooperate, so you gotta find ways around that so that they participate in the activities.
Mine would probably be memorable, because even though there are challenges, like at the end of the day, we're trying to create a safe and like fun environment. So yeah. I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally.
Come on, like a wavy rocket, so don't stop. Okay, so our favorite thing about camp is working with the kids and seeing a smile on their faces.
Probably like also building bonds with them, because we like to learn about their interests, and then during like free time, we try to like make them like captivated. So we make like bracelets with them or like play games that they would try to play. First of all, I wanted a summer job, and then also eventually I want to work with children in the future. Like I want to be a pediatrician, so I was hoping that this would kind of get like practice in. And also every day is a different experience, so it makes your life a little interesting.
Yeah, I joined Chloe for the same reason too, kind of. I wanted a summer job and I wanted to do something with kids because I like working with kids. Yeah. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh. At our camp, all of our counselors come from the community itself, which is really important because we're able to have counselors which have a community which they want to give back to, and the athlete chairs instead of having counselors from all over. This is a place we value, and it's the children that we already live in here and want to give back to and help see grow.
As well, many of our counselors are once campers themselves, so they're able to use past experiences to improve upon the activity and give our campers the best experiences of their lives.
Ain't nobody leaving, so keep